In this one, I think as you're, we're not going to do this one right now as a group because we have sort of discussed these as we've gone along. But what I recommend doing as you are working through the idea that you've posted in the campaign or any other idea that you want to pilot is to find someone that you can talk to after you've done some thinking about the size of the problem, your solution, and your assumptions. Because if you, as you've seen here, having these conversations can be helpful to understand things that you aren't seeing, or have someone who can call out places where your ideas are really brilliant or where you're onto something and you should explore that more. I think that the ideas that you've got now are a great jumping off point to create pilot projects and other projects that we can try out to see what grows awareness. And if you want to have these conversations with someone at WMF, you can ask Chris Schilling or myself, Casey Harold, on your discussion page or by email for some support with that or to check kind of work that you're doing. But I highly recommend talking to someone who lives where you live, who knows the people that you know, who is familiar with the kinds of challenges and problems that you are going to be working with.